Yeah, it was it was I tried to cough at every driver, so that's why they let me by in the race. You know, they were scared of me.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
But you see Collado defending from Jean-Eric Vergne, but nothing doing. Jean-Eric Vergne makes another one into turn one.
He looks to the inside coming into turn one, and Jean-Eric Vergne another is one. Up into fifth place now.
Okay, I think now it's time to battle again.
It's me, are you serious?
Here comes Jean-Eric Vergne past the Porsche of André Lotterer.
Vergne to the inside, and the DS to Cheetah is through, past the Tagoyer Porsche. Coming down to the chicane now, and Montara might just have
another
gone around the outside. No, Vergne's through.
As we see Jeb, he's passing through. That is good, a 1-2 at the moment. For DS
and
to
another
Cheetah.
One.
Jean-Eric Vergne up the inside, and ahead of Max Günther.
This Vergne defending.
Oh, and Jeb comes across, and that's some dodgy defending there from Vergne, isn't it?
Did I call her? Told you he was going to do it. That's Jean-Eric Vergne. He's going to make life so difficult.
And Günther's into second place on the final lap. Can Buemi get Vergne as well?
God!
Through the final right-hander at turn 12. Max Günther finishes in second place. Vergne looks as though he's in zeros.